Joe Ventura.
Okay, Joe, how do you spell your last name?
V-E-N-T-U-R-A.
Okay, what were you doing?
I was checking power to the street light.
Power to the street light, and then what happened?
Next minute I knew, there was a big flash in front of me, and a big cloud of smoke, and I felt like my hands were burned off. I couldn't even feel my hands anymore.
What do you think happened? Because you had your safety gloves on, right?
I had everything on. All my safety equipment was on. It could have been a defective fuse, a bad connection in the wires up there. I mean, the people around here said that transformer always has a problem and it blows all the time. So, I didn't get any chance to investigate, you know,
right,
why that was. I was just there for the street light.
Right, so you were fixing the street light. Right. And then the little guy came over there and checked on you? I was asking him, he said he ran over there just to...
Yeah, he ran over, get me some water and asked me anything I needed and, you know, because I didn't know what happened. I still, at that time, couldn't still feel my arms, my hands. I didn't know even, you know, I didn't know what to expect.
Yeah, because he was pretty brave to run over there and help you out.
He sure was. He was a brave little guy. I mean, you know, he saw me, you know, yelling. I mean, everything was a cloud of smoke. It was, you know, and he ran right over.
Yeah. What did the paramedics say to you?
They said my heart's intact and everything's fine, but they said, you know, your heart's like a battery. You never know. I mean, you got another life up there.
Yeah.
So, you know, happy birthday in 2 days. So he said happy birthday because that could have been your last.
Holy moly. So you're going to go by and have the doc check you out?
Yeah.